Everyone loves a good game. Whether it's an exciting round of 0x or a 20-second bout of quickfire chess. But today the gaming world has really taken technology to heart, with the robot John McEnroe being the most sought-after toy of the year.
You cannot be serious!
But if you don't happen to have $5.5 million to spare, there's still one place you can go for all your high-tech thrills.
And that place is Griffith's Games Megamart.
Computers aren't just for boring things like writing poetry or organising a funeral. You can have a lot of fun with them too. And when it comes to games, Griffiths have got the lot. As Britain's leading game retailer, Griffiths gets all the latest games from America, Japan, and of course, Norway. Lee Griffiths is the managing director of Griffiths, and when he's not selling games, he's playing games. Now, Lee, you look like you're enjoying yourself.
Oh, yes, Billy, I'm just playing this new game called Window Cleaner.
Ooh, it's very energetic.
Oh, yes, it is. At the moment, I'm just trying to work up a really good thick head of foam.
The graphics are very realistic, aren't they? It's almost like I'm watching a film.
Well, yes, the games are becoming a lot more realistic these days. It's what's known as simulation games.
Simulation is where the computer recreates a real-world situation. And that could be anything from taking a fully accredited British driving test to a spot of horse fighting.
Well, this is a popular game at the moment. It's called Holiday. It recreates the experience of being on a summer holiday. There are three settings, Blackpool, camping, and a package holiday to Spain.
And so where are you now?
Well, I'm in Spain. It's the best one, really.
Now, Lee, I noticed you've taken your top off.
Well, yes, that's the best way to enjoy the game, because it's the total holiday experience. You can really immerse yourself in the whole thing.
And it even comes with its own beach.
Well, it's a box of sand, really, but it all adds to the reality of the thing, and it's Spanish sand, so...
So they say.